Let me show you how to tie the perfection loop. You make a loop, you make another loop around, and then your tag end goes in between the two loops, and you pull the second loop through the first, and then make sure it seats properly. Sometimes this can take a little bit of getting used to, but once you master it, you're gonna be able to tie this thing within seconds.